Hi folks, much brighter day today, playing havoc with the filming yesterday apparently, coming to one of my colleagues. But I haven't, well, I had a look, but what's done is done. Alright, okay. I've squeezed out a little bit of black here because I'm going to use it in the sky. Let's have a bit of water here. A bit of a sienna, a burnt sienna, shall I say. All right, now we'll get some of that black. But it's got to be, you can't, don't overuse it. Weak. I'm using this Saunders Waterford 140-pound cold pressed. I think it's a bit wasted on me. I'll see what happens to that. Right, okay, I'm going to give it a dry, so take your headphones off, ready, go! Well, it doesn't look too bad. I'm going to use a sable, I think, for the background. So, a bit of Payne's Grey and a bit of ultramarine. That sort of gives a neutral tint, but that's a bit too dark. It's just a bit closer. It's going to be hopefully a snow scene. It doesn't turn out to be a snow scene, but you won't see it. Right, now I'm going to use that black to put my little cottage in there. I'm just going to dry that off. Right, so we want a good black now. It's the great Roland Hill. He used a lot of black in his paintings. Okay, that'll do. And I'll put a bit of a snowy roof. The easiest way to do that is to show some back, a bit of burnt sienna. And just well, we'll leave that for a moment to straighten it up a bit. Right, then I'll start to put in some trees now. So I've got a tree brush like Frank Clark's little rigger. I'll do some back ones on the back first. Still a bit damp. Give that another try, so take your headphones off. Here we go. Okay, that should be okay. Just background trees. Okay. It's going to take a little while to do this fiddly. Okay, that's just the bones of these ones. Okay, carry on. Got a tree coming up here, so light coming from there and there. Might be a bit small this one now. Could have thickened that up quite considerably. takes a bit of time. But you don't have to wash it all in one go, do you? You need that dark to get some of these twigs. Okay, you've got to keep your taper going. I might even use a bit of gouache here and there. I'm just going to put in some roof tiles on here. Okay, now we've got to put another one in there somewhere. So where I'm going to put it, I don't think I have much room. We'll put some in here. Like those sort of poplars you get, and especially when they've lost all their leaves, you can see the wonderful skeleton of the tree. Also, it gives you an opportunity to straighten up your side of your shed or barn. I was thinking of putting another oast house. Shapes, and it gives you something to put into shadow, give you a direction of the lie of the land. Okay, so another one here. See, the black is a great colour, but if you overuse it, you end up with great holes in your picture. But it never bothered Roland Hilda. Ah. Okay, that should do. Quite simple. Quite a simple one. Put some of that in. Any more of that I'll put in later. So I'm going to start to put in some of this. See where it could all go wrong. This will be a little sable. What a good sort of colour to, like a warm dark. Let's try one of these here. Right, let's go over to these. Gonna leave some holes for the birds to go through. A bit of black. Get some sunnier colour in here. Don't know if it's too dark, it's just to give the shape to the twigs at the ends of the branches. There's some in there, with a bit of sienna. It's too strong. You don't want this to be too insistent. And we'll put the balloons at the end of these twiggy things. Put some in there. Right, we'll put a bit of burnt sienna and a touch of eel black across here. Oh, why did I do that? Okay, we can put some bits. Oh, I've got a bit heavy there, haven't I? Right, let's do the same on the other side then. Okay. Let's put in. We've got to do a lot more in here, but so. Put some shadow, a bit of shadow from here. Oh, we'll get that colour again. And right, okay, let's put in some. Go back to the hake, I think. We'll put some texture in the snow. Plains grey, bit of black, or a bit of plains grey, doesn't really matter. What can we put in there? Maybe? Okay, that's a rigger. Right, let's do a bit of filigree and at the top here, a bit of the back. Okay, well, I don't think I want to do much more than that. A little bit dark in there, but it's already winter yet. Got some dodgy weather on the way, but I don't think it will affect us in South London. And that's what you've got to do, is so you've got to just take your twigs to the end of that balloon. Okay. Got birds. I like the birds. Right, okay. Well, I hope the camera is okay today. Stick that. Well, there we are, winter scene. Okay, well I hope you like that one. I've got this sort of fresh snow along there. I'm not going to put a figure in. I hope you like it, folks. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.